You are so precious.
Yellow, is it okay if I read you a bedtime story so you won't be stressed anymore?
That sounds like a great idea, Pink. I do need a short break after all.
Pinky! Come with your fabulous grandmother. I'm sure you're gonna love it.
I don't want to be a part of this.
Get your filthy, clammy hands away from Pink, you drunken old space Dorito.
I just wanted to have fun.